Hello and welcome to part 15 of my Let's Play Super Metroid blind Let's Play that I've been doing here once again with my co-host Janko Jeans and slowly exploring the heck out of this wrecked ship. And last time I said I was going to be going through, oh my god, I don't even have the right thing equipped, going through the rest of the ship's areas, especially after running into a section that I wasn't supposed to go into yet. Got a couple upgrades along the way. And it's like one more room that I have to get to.
I was just wondering, what were those things in the background on the screen? That's busy. I think I got a few right now.
Metroids?
Yep. At least that's what it looks like. Maybe even creepier is that it wasn't a screen. We were actually outside the spaceship trying to get in there.
Supposed to be a room in the center of that giant area thing? Is that what that border signifies?
What border?
See that open area, right, where it says Crateria?
Maybe, maybe not. The world may never know.
Oh no! Crunch. Game over. Oh, how nice of it. It's bringing all the harmfully dull. Oh my. Sorry, that's just not the kind of drop.
Yep.
What's this?
Here we go.
The gravity suit. Oh boy, I'm purpley now. So,
So you're gonna love this suit.
Oh, well.
Do you love the suit yet?
Well, kinda curious as why it's called the gravity suit. Yeah, I am appreciating the fact that I'm not gonna like stay in the water forever. Oh, but I'm not regular. I'm not Mario suit color Samus anymore. No, I'm purple.
Yeah, but the cool thing is you can take up the gravity suit if you want. If you really want.
Do I only get one effect of each suit, or...?
No, you get all effects of each suit.
Okay.
In the status menu, you can unequip or equip. That's why I missed the status menu of future Metroid games.
Oh, once you get an upgrade in those games, that's it?
Once you get an upgrade in future games, it's permanent.
And it didn't drop, and then when I moved, it dropped.
It's all Rotom's fault. He's probably doing all of this.
I was looking at him. Oh, it hurts. I was looking at it like, sucks to be you!
I think that was the spark that hurt you. Sucks to be him.
Well, I don't know. It's like the sparks only drop whenever they feel like, apparently. Oh. I can only begin to imagine.
Because Samus is going to open up her old missile shop and sell them.
Be a very lucrative business, I'll say that much.
No, very much from here to buy missile shops.
Say it's a country.
Which continent? Which planet? World?
Oh wait, should be able to make it back now. Oh my god, it bounces off the floor! Saving is good.
Alright.
that pretty much covers the ship except for that one part. Swim.
True that. If he had Samson's weapons, this would be a problem. Tell me, grapple hook. What's a grapple hook? Did it.
I was kind of curious as to where it would show up. I don't even care anymore. I can do cool stuff now.
See that? Spirit of the fish.
However, there's still one area of this ship. I forgot where it was now. Oh yeah, up there. Still can't get to it. Did not provide me with the answer that I wanted. I'm going back to the ship. I feel like there should be a way for me to get to that that item, and I just can't figure out how.
So Lee, what's your favorite Pokemon?
Totodile.
Really?
It's pretty close between Bulbasaur and Totodile.
So if there was a Totodile plus you buy it in a heartbeat?
More slightly.
If there was a Totodile and a Bulbasaur plus you, which one would you buy?
Both.
You get one.
I'd get one, restart.
Totodile.
Restart after I trade it to myself, and get the other one. Traded for a Pidgey and Hoop Hoop.
A Pidgey plush? I've never seen that. No, they spit on you. It's their problem.
What?
This was the room where you got the missile upgrade.
There was a room where there was something on the lower floor that I was trying to get to.
Lower floor.
And I couldn't figure out, and I, I had pointed out, oh hey look, there's a...
There's a...
There was a hole underneath it. And yeah, I made the comment, maybe you can drop in, like, maybe it's for you to drop into instead. It's not this
one. I know what room you're talking about. You were talking about the room with the reserve tank in it.
Yeah, there we go. What the heck was
that? Although the only way to access that room would be from the left. Survey like whole left part of the ship. Right. That's what you were looking for.
Thing running along the top of it too. Say they didn't die. Has a speeding block over there.
So that means it evolves somewhere from, let's say you're approaching from the left side, you would have to be running. Or, wait, better yet, I think I have an idea of how you're supposed to get there. I think I definitely know how you're supposed to get there.
Thank you. think of it in there, but it respawns too quick.
Wait a minute. How did it go back up? Deepest lore. I'm curious about something, which I will look up later. Note this room is a lot bigger than it looks.
This is one thing. It wasn't what I was looking for, but it is one thing.
It'd be nice if it led up to it. X-ray vision. Oh. What's this?
I'm going to have to kill one of the people that Samus was raised by.
Is a statue. See it? Get it now? Well, there's only one block of speed boosting. We did it! Be careful.
Another reserve tank. Woohoo! An excellent way to end this video. I got what I was looking for. So, as per usual, if you like what you see, let me know in the comments down below. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you like overall what you see here on my channel, which is a lot of Smash Brothers videos and Let's Plays. Alright, so until next time, as I continue to play, until next time, I will see you in part 16. Have a good one. Oh no, I'm swimming.